Hi, in this video I will show you how to post multiple photos in one post on the Instagram feed. So the process is pretty simple. So if you want to post multiple photos on your Instagram, you have to simply follow this procedure. So first of all, you have to open your Instagram mobile application and log into your account. After that, you will see a plus icon, tap on it, and here you will see your gallery is open. Also, you will see a select multiple option here. You have to tap on it. If you will not tap on this, you will not be able to select multiple photos or videos and select it. And after that, you have to click on the arrow. Once you will do it, you will be able to post multiple photos or videos on the Instagram. So hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.